Specc asks his viewers to please subscribe to his shows on YouTube.